Hi, I'm going to talk on power of mantra, what a mantra is and how you can use it to enhance your spiritual journey. A mantra is really a set of powerful words or set of sacred syllables used to connect you to the divine within. Our sacred sages, gurus, rishis, they have done the job of getting and crystallizing the words which we can use to connect to the higher self. I'll give you a quick example which you can relate to your life. If you have your child, your employee, or your younger sibling, you know, who's sitting next to you and you want to get something done from that person, there are three ways of getting it done. One, you can instruct and order. Second, you can say it rudely. Third, you can request politely. And, you know, all of us know that it's the third situation, you know, where you say it politely, the job will get done easily. And it doesn't take a lot to guess why it works, because it's conveyed in a very polite, loving way. The words you use, the feelings, everything counts. And that's what a mantra does. It gives you the right words. It gives you the right way of conveying your message. Now, there's also a possibility that if your feelings, if your consciousness is so evolved, you may not even need the mantra to go ahead. But how many of us really have that crystallized consciousness? Very few. So mantra really comes in handy when you start this spiritual journey. Now, if you Google or if you buy a Sanskrit text of mantras, there are thousands of mantras. Mantras for your health, prosperity, for your wisdom, enlightenment, so many mantras. Which one to choose? That's where a guru steps in. That's where a teacher comes in to guide you. It's recommended that you should not start any mantra without a teacher's recommendation. A teacher really knows what mantra works for you. There might be 110 mantras just for peace of mind. Which one will work for you? A teacher guides the mantra based on your energy, your aura, your vibrations, or what kind of person are you. So before starting any mantra, consult a qualified teacher, spiritual guide. There are very good teachers who are available, accessible to guide people in the mantra. And you may use the mantra with your meditation or as part of your daily rituals. But having a mantra is a huge, huge help in moving ahead. So good luck, and I'll see you in my next vlog. Let me know the topics that you want me to speak on. Thank you.